Kids time! And today we're going to be playing Roblox! Yay! So the person that's going to be playing this today is
Isaiah. And his username is Kingly1Not2. Make sure there's no spaces. And this is his avatar. And today we're playing Pizza Factory Tycoon. So let's get to it.
We need to choose this one because I was choosing another one, but no. We stop it. My factory. Pizza Dough Dropper, no money. They call it money. I gotta wait till I can get a floor.
We're gonna be doing more Roblox videos today and maybe tomorrow because we have to catch up on our YouTube channel because we haven't been making a lot of videos, but we did make the Guess That Vehicle Challenge a few days ago. So we're going to be making more Roblox videos since we really like Roblox and we haven't been showing it to you guys.
I'm gonna wait till I get much to get 50, to still have 50 money. Okay, I got a pizza shaper. Oh look, I can get it now. So I'm not gonna get a restaurant floor. Let's check this guy. What? He left his factory when I was gonna get it?
What?
Okay, so I got 200 bucks again. 300 bucks. I have enough. They're selling it by 100.
So you guys can totally send us a friend request or you can follow us to see the games we're playing.
Okay, I'm totally gonna cha-ching. Cha-ching. It's like a bank. Me and May doesn't like the restaurant tile, but I want the restaurant tile, so I didn't. Oh, I got enough for the wall. No, I don't. My mistake. I got 500 bucks. Okay, got enough. I have zero cash. Oh, I got 100. Escape big ones.
That's fine.
I'm gonna get tomato sauce. I got some sauce pizza. I need some monies. I need some monies. I'm on the running scale. I'm just going forward slowly. Jump! Jump! I almost made it. Jump! Oh man, I was stuck. Ah!
Ah, the pizza went sideways!
Ah, the pizza's going! Okay, I got enough to get. No, I don't. I was wrong again. Oh, I got enough to buy the kitchen. And I have nothing yet.
Dun, dun, dun.
He's gonna say that. I have nothing on yet. I know! I know, lady. I need more monies. I'm gonna wait till I have enough to buy this. Then I'm gonna have to buy
it. If you guys want me to put in the comments, if you guys watch our video and you like it, don't forget to put in the comments below that you liked it and tell us if you want us to give you a shout out if you want to play Roblox. Okay, I'm going crazy. If you ever want to play Roblox with us, just put in the comments below if you want us to give you a shout out. I'm trying to escape, sorry.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Hello.
I wish I noticed that. Hello, everybody.
I'm hiding the money. Can you have so much Robux? So people, please give me some Robux. You don't have that much. And I don't spend it on some stuff. Cause some things I'll have forever. And clothes is the only thing. And I wonder if I take these off after New Year's like it is now, I'll never have them again. I'm like golden headed. I'm golden headed. Oh, need to get one. There you go. I have enough to buy. I got a cup dispenser.
If you guys wanted to know, yesterday we had a special guest in our video that we tried to make, but we couldn't post it on YouTube because we accidentally deleted it. So, I'm sorry for the one that was in our video in Jumpin' Jack yesterday because we couldn't post it. Sorry.
Oh, I got some more monies. But I don't have enough. I don't want to extend my walls now. Oh, customer, need cheese pizza.
They're obviously.
Obvious.
Don't you have 5 happy customers yet? Or no?
2.
No, you have 2.
I got a bunch of monies. Should I extend the walls?
Sure, if you want to.
I'm gonna extend the walls so I can get stairs. But I don't have enough. Extend the walls is getting the walls higher. I jumped up the
wall. I just wanted to tell you guys that these are the channels we like. Gaming Mermaid, Kawaii Unicorn, Two Sisters Toy Style, Gamer Chad, Cookie Chill C, Family Fun Pack, Danzaya, TT Games, TT Toys and Dolls. Well, I like TT Toys and Dolls. And we also like Ninja Kids TV. And we also like
jump. Spin around.
I think that's it, really.
Jump.
I think.
Spin around. Jump. Spin around.
There's, I think, like 2 more, but I can't remember them. Sorry.
I can't get the second 4.
Is second floor is 6,000, right?
Yeah. I think I should get this. But then I'll have 20,000, right? I almost have enough to buy this. Come on. Order a cheese pizza, like I knew you would. Okay. Banana milkshake.
Is that charging? It's not charging.
That's not charging.
Is it charging? Nope, not charging.
Come on, fill up milkshake cup. Yeah.
And we also like my froggy stuff. We also like the engineering family and
I need someone else to buy sausage. Well, this is the back. Customer. Oh, cheese pizza. Thank you. No one wants banana milkshake. One time in this game, I was rich, and I got everything. I'm gonna get the pack. Just to make it look neat. Oh, cheese pizza. Blah, blah, blah. All cheese.
I think it's kind of weird that they have two floors, but the customers can't go up there, but I think that is cool.
I'm on the edge.
Because it looks nice. So.
Look, it's my shadow. Finally, banana milkshake.
Sausage pizza. Tell us in the comments below what is your favorite type of pizza and your favorite type of milkshake. My favorite type of pizza would probably be mushroom pizza, and my favorite And my favorite milkshake would probably be what's it called? I don't even know. Oreo milkshake. I like Oreo.
No customers. Banana milkshake. How many cups?
Yeah. How many happy customers do you have?
10.
10?
Yeah.
Well, you can buy the other, You're in the lead. You have a lot of money. You have 6,950.
Now I'm gonna buy it.
Alright.
Oh, but my money went down.
Yeah, you're not in first place anymore.
Well, I'm getting in first place.
A lot of games that I try to play don't work, and I don't even know what I'm saying.
I got strawberry milkshake.
Upgrade. Why does she keep coming here?
No, it's not the same girl.
It's out of air.
Well, at least it looks like it.
Mm-hmm.
Cheese pizza. Hey guys. Thank you. Chocolate milk.
Tell us what other games you want us to play in Roblox.
I got like a stuffy nose, stuffy throat. My character looks so tiny. Cheese pizza. There's a pizza. I have everything except the pepperoni pizza.
Please make it.
And tell us if you've seen the movie The Last Guest.
Yeah, the Roblox movie. We just saw it yesterday, and we also saw the trailer for The Last Guest 2. And I'm really excited for that one because I really like the first one.
What do you want? Oh, buy pizza. People never want milkshakes. Never ever. We need to get the answer.
You're still making that video.
So. I'm not happy. I don't know how it's spelled like this, especially pizza. That's pizza. Oh.
Confirm. His restaurant name is Happy Pizza.
Happy Pizza. Why cheese? Stop it.
Say hi.
Hi.
I'm gonna jump out cannonballs. I jumped out of Happy Pizza.
The window.
Tell us what your favorite games are on Roblox.
If you have Roblox.
Yeah, if you have Roblox. Okay. But most people do.
Every channel I see, like, everyone has Roblox. They also have... Thank you, Bob, customer.
We play Roblox a lot. Like, every single day.
No, I would not.
Wait, do you have enough? Do you have enough for it?
We got pepperoni. Cheese pizza.
Buy some more stuff so you can finish it. So the pizzas we have right now in the game are, we have cheese pizza, sausage pizza, and pepperoni pizza.
So mom wants chocolate.
Out of those three, my favorite would definitely just be, what's it called? Cheese pizza.
Yeah. Chocolate milkshake. Chocolate milkshake. Oh, I thought it was for pepperoni. This is awesome before. The girl with the missing hair.
Okay, by the... Do you have enough? Nope. Let's look in the houses.
And the pepperoni. He's lucky it was a drink. But I really want pepperoni. Oh man! These people are crazy.
What?
Okay. So, strawberry. Sorry, I wasn't listening to you. Some strawberry milkshake. Please be our first pepperoni. This is what I got. Okay, so cheese pizza. Sushi. Add my cup. I got some tables. Coca-Cola. No one's ever wanted a cola. Yay, my first. Thank you. You're welcome. Jump. Cannonball.
Let's go check out the houses.
Yeah. Work is closed. We have house. Look, it's a ladder. Okay. So, woo, nice. I've checked these other houses before, no, just the same. That's weird. There's only three rooms. There's no bathrooms. Okay, gotta go back to this. This is how it looks like. Oh. I got a phone.
Now it's going to be even more busy because you have to accept people's
orders. It's going to be real hard. I need an order pizza. Lucky, right? But after this job, how much is that?
Tell us your favorite soda also. My favorite soda is Sprite.
Yeah, that's Sprite too. And a ginger ale. You're welcome. I'm standing by the phone. So it goes ring, ring, ring.
Yep, there it was.
Hello!
There it was. It was from the phone.
Hello! Pepperoni pizza.
And, oh, nothing. Just pepperoni pizza.
Hey, you guys like my nails?
This guy's crazy. Okay, got to deliver.
No, I thought people delivered it.
I'm too busy on the announcer. Oh, ring, ring, ring. I picked up the phone. I got an Oreo pizza.
Most of my stuff were upstairs.
Yeah. We need to work on it upstairs. So, sausage. Now I gotta deliver it to house too. I just hate that guy's journey. Just keeps on doing it. I was about to go with VIP.
And by the way, Roblox is in Major City, so you can join our parties if we ever play Major City sometimes. Are you serious? We have two customers on the phone right now.
Ooh. Someone's cool. Okay, I got some Oreos. You're welcome. Okay, so cheese, 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 cheese. Now I need some strawberry. The strawberry ones are doing the nuggets. Sorry, customer, I can't do it. You have to redirect it.
There you go.
This is really hard. Marshmallow pizza. It's really...
I have enough to get two spaghetti. So I'm gonna get it. I got spaghetti.
Is there anything else we have to buy?
just got to buy the...
Wait, like the in the restaurant?
Like upstairs?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of things.
Well, can we buy them?
Yeah. We're gonna buy them. Bye, Dad.
Boom.
Boom. Boom. I'm done with my upstairs.
Alright, let's buy the gears and then let's buy the, costumes. We can buy the motorcycle last. Right now, let's just buy the gears. Yay!
You still have to buy this to get the biscuits.
Okay, just buy them.
I'm gonna buy these.
Okay.
Are you
serious? Oh, gosh.
Oh, my. You're welcome. Ring. It's been done forever. Hello. Banana milkshake and also Oreo.
Okay, so we got the chef outfit. Let's try it on.
This is how we...
There we go.
What's this?
Kinda.
So strawberry. I got a couple stuff in my backpack. There we go. Okay. No one wants pepperoni anymore.
So here we are with the Rachel's outfit. Okay, guys, we're totally done with our tycoon. So we're going to show you the whole restaurant. There's only one thing we didn't get because it doesn't work when we try to ride it. So let's show you guys around. Here's where we got our money from doing all this. So we have our oven. Our oven, we have our sausage place, our cheese place, our regular sauce place, tomato, pretty sure that's pantry sauce. We can't move!
That's where the dough comes out. This is where the biscuit comes out, and then this is where the biscuit gets punched through, and then it puts a cream on it over there, and then watch this, the sprinkles go on there, and then that is the Oreo place, making the Oreo place.
And they're done. So now let's show you inside the actual restaurant. Here we have hats and outfits.
And here we have, this is where we change our name at. Here's where all the customers go.
The cooking place.
The kitchen. Here's where we get the cups. Here's where we get the milkshakes.
And here's where we get the pizza and the spaghetti and the sodas. And where we answer the phone. We also have our dining area where we just sit down and eat. In the back, there are some gears that you can get. And we finally found out what that noise is. So we'll show you that last. We don't have to answer the phone. Alright. So here is also another dining area. And there's some pictures on the walls.
With some sprinkle bits. With some Oreo pizza.
Milkshakes and other pizza. So let's go downstairs and we'll show you all of the gears and then... So these are all of the gears. We'll show you all of them. We'll show you what all of them do. So we'll start with this one.
Yeah, we have two of them. So
let's start with this one.
It's called a sport. You can change it different colors. Watch.
So let's do a different one.
Let's put it in some pockets. And now let's see the magic carpet. So let's put it on.
It doesn't fly. You're able to float.
Ta-da!
Alright, let's get off of it.
Whee!
Alright.
That was fun. Now let's put this in my pocket.
Okay, we don't have to put them all there. Just keep going.
Okay.
Next, we have our breakfast gun. And it just shoots out breakfast.
Syrup.
Pancakes. Alright.
Waffles! Okay. Here's a motorcycle.
Here's our motorcycle. It doesn't work.
It ran a little bit.
Alright, let's get the other thing.
Now, after the motorcycle is a pizza. Let me take it out. Okay, so here's a pizza. And it says pizza! Phone ringing. Done. Now, phone ringing.
We know.
It's not working. Okay. The surfboard. But I'm just riding on the cloud and I can't steer it and I'm gonna crash! Oh.
Alright, let's try something else.
It's a gravity coin.
Gravity!
It makes you jump really high. I can even go on the trees. I wonder if I could go in the restaurant on the tree.
Alright, let's try something else. Here's the balloons. And you just let go of them.
And then you just let them go. Then you just get more balloons and then you let them fly away.
Alright, now let's try the last thing. Here's the thing that we were like, what is that noise? Alright. We just throw the tables up in the air. Since we have enough, we'll show you guys the motorcycle that we didn't buy. There we go. We have our delivery motorcycle.
What we have to deliver in motorcycles?
You guys can't see it, sorry. I don't want to check. Ta-da! Okay. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Tell us in the comments below what other videos you want us to make. And don't forget to tell us the things in the comments that I told you to tell us in the during the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry that the video is very long. Tell us what other robots to enjoy. Don't forget to like. Okay. Have a great day. Goodbye.
Thank you.